athlete for years. Dr. I'm literally going to get a mask out. And they wanted us like a Spartan or a Roman warrior. And I said, no, there's too many definitions of warrior. We're not going to have a mascot. I'll give you a, it can be a horse or nothing at all. I had no idea it was going to be nothing. The evil. So let's roll this out onto the field and on the court for games. I'm leaving. Notice some resemblance in the legs. Okay, we'll talk about this later, but I think I'm going to have to leave it in school as a memorial. But let me tell you, I accept this as a gift. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. I just want to salute you. So I can put these next words in uppercase. Thank you, class of 2023, for everything that you added to the school. Class of 23, we believe you're more than ready to take the warrior way to your college, to your service academy, to your gap year. Come home often and never forget that we love you. Remember, once a warrior,
always a warrior.
Tori.